They are friends of Rhomb. They've just put out this album, Meet the Family, and we're going to play a few songs off their Not So Tough Now album. Frenzal of Rhomb, 30 punks wrecking your screen.
In that face, there's a place. All we need is a place. In the face. Stop. When they go bam, 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 bam.
Yes, we have with us a pile of Rhomb upon the couch here. A big pile of Rhomb.
Well done,
dude. Are you still sweating and stuff from that?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Absolutely.
Are you going to answer every question altogether?
Yeah. No, yeah. In three-part, four-part harmony.
Yeah, it's nice. Frenzal Rhomb.
Yes.
Let's go through the names, one at a time.
John, it's Jason.
Jason.
Nat.
Nat.
Lex.
Lex.
Lindsay.
Dr. And Lindemans.
Dr. Lindemans.
You only 4 litre cask wine playing?
Enough of you, Nat. Lindsay, how come you've joined the band? You're a new guitarist in this Frenzal Rhomb situation, aren't you?
Yeah, I am. I made a really bad decision about 3 months ago. And
basically, we beat him. You can't leave now. We're your friends now, Lindsay.
We're your friends now!
They're your best friends.
We're your family!
They're any family.
I don't need anyone else, actually.
No, well, are you happy with this decision you've made to get Lindsay in?
No.
Frankly, we're sick of him.
Big mistake.
Big mistake. He cries a lot. Yeah.
Can you please get off me?
Okay.
Excuse me, can you just stop fidgeting around? That's why we wanted to have an interview with one of you and not four. But now you've insisted that you all pile up together, so now you have to cope. And I have to cope with you. Mm. Does Lindsay fit in with your Rhomb lifestyle?
No. He doesn't. Yeah, he does actually. He's fitting in another world.
Is there a Frenzal Rhomb lifestyle? When you join the band, are you joining the whole lifestyle?
We actually did an interview on Triple M the other day, and it started off with the guy going, and now hard rocking, hard partying, chainsaw juggling, the boys from Sydney, Frenzal Rhomb. We spent the boo, 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 boo. But of course there wasn't. So that pretty much summed up our lifestyle.
Yep.
Hard rocking, chainsaw juggling.
Chugging.
Hard partying punksters.
Well, what's a Frenzal Rhomb lifestyle like? What do you get up to in your spare time?
We just wear our flap hats.
We wear our flap hats.
Flap hat it up.
The new Frenzal Rhomb merchandising.
Yeah. Can you stop saying that? Because that's a competition scene.
All right.
Thanks. I've heard this story about yourself that you've had so many girlfriends that,
Oh, boy, you're in trouble now.
You're in trouble, because I've got this story. I heard this
You're
story.
Also a filthy liar.
Well, I'll continue to do this lie, because it's a great yarn.
Okay.
Thanks. So many girlfriends that you had to make heaps of phone calls, right? Is this true? Tell me if I'm lying. Heaps of phone calls. Don't tell me anymore. And then Telstra, oops, came to your house, didn't they, and arrested you and put you in jail for a year.
No, that was nuts. And the bit about the girlfriends is wrong.
That's wrong as well.
No. That's not true.
But we got a $1,000 phone bill, and I rang them up and told them I was dead. I just wanted to see what would happen. and they sent someone round.
They sent someone round and then they checked and said, are you alive?
Yeah, and my flatmate said, he's in Melbourne. Which was stupid. If he had said, oh, he was dead, I might have got away with it.
Losers.
But I'm not going to pay.
Nah, you keep to your word, mate. Don't pay if they don't deserve it.
Well, it's punk.
That's punk. Is it punk?
Is that the attitude?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We are the punkest band in the world.
Really?
Yeah. That guy wanted the camera's front too, something good.
Remember what we were talking about yesterday?
Like giveaway question.
You want to shave someone's head? Mine!
Faster clippers, Hobbs.
Nah, you can get it. Did you get in much trouble, guys?
No, not yet.
We'll never.
Continue with the interview.
Can you just start on my leg, perhaps? In one of your gigs when you were doing stage driving, you broke your arm.
I did break my collarbone, actually.
Just my leg. You broke your collarbone?
Yeah, I did.
He actually broke his ass.
No, I was,
This interview is deteriorating into a mockery of me. What are you doing? You can get lost, a lot of you. There's the head! The head! Do you have to get into a lot of trouble being a punk band?
Oh, yeah. Part of the lifestyle.
That's what punk's all about.
Right, yeah.
We just became punks the other day. So I was sporting the new Mohican haircut.
Cutting it off, maybe.
That's okay.
Back to reality. So, your past albums, Dick Sandwich, which caused an uproar because of its cover.
It speaks for itself.
It does speak for itself. Coughing Up a Storm, and also the Not So Tough Now album. All of these things are controversial. Is this just your pure aim, to be controversial, to wreck stuff, annoy hosts and...
We've been riding this bandwagon for at least about 5 months now.
Which bandwagon?
The punk bandwagon. So popular with the kids at the moment. and you know, that seems to be part of the lifestyle. That guy keeps making these jokes.
Yeah, it means you've got to shut up, right? Because you're going for too long. Mm. I would like to ask you briefly about your song titles and the
You know the answer to these questions.
I'd like you to go through them with me once again for the people, okay. For the viewers at home. Frenzal Rhomb. The names of Frenzal Rhomb's songs include things like You Are a Knob, Human Excreta.
You're picking out the bad ones, don't you?
No, I'm not. I just picked the two straight off the CD. What's Human Excreta?
Could do it live, Human Excreta.
You can do an a cappella,
butt plug.
Yeah, okay. One, two, three, four.
Do not be alarmed by the inordinate amount of human excreta.
Yes. Wow, that's cool.
Such a nasty fight.